practice. I say the words, there are no words, it just goes like this. But it goes la 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 la. Listen, I know what it's like when you go to a gig and some guy on stage is like, hey everyone, fucking sing along. And you're like, fuck off. But I get it. I honestly get it. I'm usually that guy saying fuck off in the crowd. But here's the thing. If you agree with the stuff that I hate, I want you to sing as loud as you possibly can. Is that okay, Amsterdam? Do we have a deal? Well, I hate... Nice. I like it. It's good. Well, I hate racist blokes telling tasteless jokes and explaining where people belong. I hate ignorant folks that pay money to see gigs and then talk through every fucking song. I hate people in nightclubs snorting coke and explaining where you're going wrong. So if you agree, then come hate it with me. Feel free to sing along. And it goes la 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 la. Well, I hate pointless status updates on Facebook. FYI, we were never enemies. We pretend to be friends on the internet when in real life we've got nothing to say to each other. Oh brother, I have love for my mother, for good times, for music of my mates. Yeah, I love and I live and I have love to give. Sometimes we can do easy, boy. And it goes la 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 la. Fussy eaters. You cook them fajitas. This is the only gig you will go to this year where everyone shouts out fajitas. That's fucking cool. They only eat pizza and chips. I hate stepping outside for a smoke and some guy coughs like your lungs are his.
There's one little smoker who's like,
I hate queuing up for festival toilets. Especially when you need a shit. Who else hates the X Factor? For murdering music, you bunch of money grabbing crazy. Go on! And it goes la 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 la. Come on, hear you la 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 la. Magazines and insecure teens to make 10-year-olds race to grow up. Hey kids, let's all be anorexic or better. Eat chocolate until you throw up. Keep your Hollywood stars in these stupid cars. And the Botox that makes them look fucked. Just grow old with grace. Have you seen Cher's face? If I ever meet Cher, it's going to be fucking awkward. She looks like she's been hit by a truck. Fucking amazing, thank you so much.